We are here with the family of Tim White, who, of course, is the Warrior Award recipient here at the WWE Hall of Fame this year. How did you guys find out about Tim going into the Hall of Fame?
My brother Tom called me, told me that they had contacted him and told him he was going in. It was quite a surprise.
Yeah. I know WWE meant a lot to Tim, so can you speak on that?
It was his life. It was his passion. I mean, it wasn't work for him. You know, they say if you love your job, you never work a day in your life. Well, my brother was a bum because he just hung around and had the best time of his life. And that's what he would tell me. He would say, I can't believe they pay me for this. I'm having a blast. And 40 years never dampened his enthusiasm. And I mean, that's rare, you know, because sometimes in life, you know, things wear on you or whatever, but the travel, he just enjoyed being around such talented people. It was amazing. Yeah, you know, so it was a life well lived because he truly enjoyed every moment of it. So I wish he was here. This is his award and he truly deserves it. But we're thrilled. The whole family's so happy. I was driving to Florida when Ben Brown called and told me, and I almost went into the guardrail. But
well, what do you think winning or getting this award, being an honor here tonight, what do you think that would have meant for him?
He would have been so humble, mm-hmm. You know. He would have, because he loved everybody in the business, and he would always try to put someone first instead of him. Yeah. You know, he always said they. People paved the way for me, you know, so.
Yeah, he would have had a list of 10 people that should have got it before him.
Yeah.
That was Timmy.
Yeah.
It's unbelievable. He had the uncanny ability of looking for the best and finding it in everybody, and so he connected very easily with people. And we've been here 2 days. I understand the people that work for the WWE are just amazing. I walk around, I see everybody with a smile and working hard, and I can understand why he enjoyed it so much. And we've only been here a short period of time. And nobody's bad-mouthed him yet. And I can't believe that. You know?
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, it's been a great, great experience. And we miss him terribly because he was a great man.
And great brother, too.
Yeah, on occasion.
Well, thank you guys so much for being here tonight. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your WrestleMania week.
Oh, how could we not? It's the best show on the planet. And we're going to enjoy every second of it.
Thank you.
Until they throw us out.